It doesn't take a scientist to explain the impact of camp. Camp professionals see the impact of camp every single day in the campers and staff with whom they work. It might not take a scientist to tell you these things, but it does take science to understand exactly how we can design and implement the highest quality camp programs. And science is a powerful way to advocate for camp to people who don't fully understand camp's benefits: parents, funders, educators, and policymakers. Science allows us to demonstrate, in strong and reliable ways, what so many of us already know: the impact of camp lasts a lifetime. This new scientific study conducted by the American Camp Association and its research partners explored with campers, staff, parents, and camp alumni the lasting impacts of camp.
Camps are great practice settings for social and emotional learning, a place to practice building and maintaining relationships, form identities, and try new things. Camp provides youth with the opportunity to wrestle with important processes and gain proficiencies in certain skills that then free up their cognitive capacity later on in life.
ACA's Youth Impact Study is a 5-year research project focused on the lasting impacts of camp, particularly those related to social-emotional learning.
Developing social-emotional learning skills is now more important than ever before, and decades of camp research suggests that camps are well-positioned to teach and promote these skills. The American Camp Association and its volunteer community set out to determine what we need to know about social-emotional learning to position camps to serve more youth through the highest quality programming now and into the future.
We're exploring these impacts by asking people who attended camp as kids about what they learned at camp and how they're applying it in their college, their jobs, and their early adult lives. ACA is also studying impacts among staff, and early findings indicate that staff get many of the same lasting benefits.
To be comfortable with the person that I saw myself as.
How to be like a friend to someone. Camp gave me that confidence in myself to be more outgoing.
It's really improved upon like my confidence for the most part.
ACA is partnering with a research team at the University of Utah to ensure the study is rigorous and free from our own biases about camp. The team is exploring the lasting impacts of camp, which they're doing through a 3-phase study involving camp alumni, camp staff, current campers, parents, and counselors in training. So, what have we learned so far? The research team is selecting different participants from ACA-accredited camps that represent different camp types, overnight and day camps, clientele, programmatic focus, and regional locations. The campers, parents, staff, and alumni who are connected through these camps are being selected to represent diverse socioeconomic, racial or ethnic, gender, and ability characteristics. By systematically selecting participants, the research team is working to ensure that the results apply to all camps. The first 2 phases of the impact study, completed in the fall of 2017 and 2018, involved 70 ACA-accredited camps and were designed to discover what emerging adults between the ages of 18 and 25 learned at camp and how it applies to their lives today. The research team also explored what made learning at camp unique from other learning settings like school or sports, and what happened at camp to foster lasting learning. In other words, what are the unique mechanisms at camp that promote the outcomes that people go on to use in college, in their jobs, and in their lives beyond camp?
We've learned from the research that camp teaches kids to live in the moment. Our former campers say that their time at camp was spontaneous, unrehearsed, and free from worry about the past or future. This ability to live in the moment has helped our former campers in their education, careers, and their life.
We've learned through the impact study that because our campers meet new people and learn to appreciate differences, to respect and value everyone's uniqueness, their lives have been expanded by those of different cultures, ethnicities, faiths, and ideas.
Our campers learn how to meet new people, work together, and participate in important and challenging conversations. Former campers demonstrate that these relationship skills contribute to their success in higher education, the workplace, and life.
We know that camp is a safe and nurturing environment that enhances independence. The research shows that camp gives children the guidance and freedom to explore activities, make new friends, and learn by doing. Camp encourages effort and perseverance. Inspiring success is fundamental to camp, and former campers confirm that camp helped them become self-reliant and confident.
Our research suggests that these kind of skills not only last over time, but people who attended camp as kids say what they learned at camp is helping them to thrive in school and in the workplace. This is exciting news for camps, because now we have at least preliminary evidence that camp learning lasts beyond camp and likely plays a role in college, career, and overall readiness. The impact of camp lasts forever.